Here is a dialogue between a student and an administrator about language courses. We see Zainab speaking to the administrator at the Education and Training Board to inquire about the availability of suitable courses for learning English. She finds out the course times, days, cost, etc., as well as the certificates of the qualifications that she may be issued.
Good morning. Do you need some information? Here is a copy of our catalogue. The courses are for the public, and there are group classes as well as individual one-to-one classes. Have you chosen a course yet? In the office on the first floor, you can hand in the registration form anytime between 10 and 5, Monday to Thursday, and on Friday 10 to 3 p.m. The language courses start in September, and they're on in the morning, the afternoon, and the evening. Courses take place on the second floor of the building. No, unfortunately. Maybe at the private language schools. The language courses are for all levels, beginners, lower intermediate, upper intermediate, and advanced, and conversational classes too. Only for the Leaving Certificate State exam. Yes, every student who completes a course successfully will get a certificate, and this is a recognized certificate and can be used when looking for a job. The course is free, and the classes last 2 hours long. Goodbye now. I hope you will enjoy studying here.